Hello everyone, this is CM Varitas, and I am joined with...
It's Helium.
With Helium. And sorry about the camera. The camera is being a poop head, and I just realized that. But I want to go ahead and get this started so you could hang out with us.
You're still broadcasting the in-game?
I am broadcasting in-game. They can all see this.
Okay.
So I decided to check out the battlefield since we hear that the... battlefields have been a major issue lately.
Which we've made some changes recently and some policies.
Yeah. So we can definitely talk about that. For now, I'm hanging out in the field of contention.
Also, I think later on you have some very interesting things to show too.
I do have some interesting things to show.
It's gonna be a good murder hour.
Yeah, so for right now, we're doing what we do best, murder people for being bad.
Dropping dragons on campgrounds.
Yeah, so for those who don't know, I was in here and I was noticing one of the teams was being very, very... Where did I put that dragon? So what happens when you forget where you put your dragons. So I've been dropping dragons in here.
At first there was a critical lack of participation by one of the teams, but
yes.
That's changed now because more people have joined.
Yes, more people are in, more people are alive. I may have accidentally killed somebody. And by accidentally, I mean I'm accidentally killing someone.
You may be accidentally killing people all match because of the dragon you left over there.
This is true. I did kind of leave a dragon. Hi, Peppermint. Thank you for joining us.
Hooray, Peppermint. Peppermint helped to, along with some players and
yeah.
representatives to for us to draft these new policies too for the battlefield.
Yes, and just so you know, we are aware the camera at the moment isn't working, so you have this lovely piece of art of a... What is that?
Oh, it has a name. I think it's a Hammerine's Eye.
Oh, that's right, Hammerine's Eye. That's what I keep forgetting.
Mm-hmm. Or a Witch's Eye, whatever you want to call
it. Either way, I really want to see one of these live just walking around. That'd be cool.
They float along. Oh, you mean in real life? No, I don't.
I mean in the game. I want to see one of these things just like massive, just walking along, just... bulldozing through everything.
They're in, for the most part, they're in north... No, in South Hammerine, where the Hammerine tree is, actually. So, they fly around there, also around the witch's house up on the cliffs.
All right,
that's
we do have a question. May I know what happened about the rewards for the Rex Race and the Battlefield Tournament?
Well, everything, the rewards have been distributed. You should have premium now. You should have, check your item mall storage area for the item, any item rewards that you may have gotten. And also, during the events themselves, the participation rewards and stuff like that was distributed automatically to everyone that was logged in. For the battlefield part of the Olympics, well, we're going to discuss that a little more.
Yes.
I haven't done the rewards for that necessarily yet.
Yeah.
We're going to talk about that.
Yeah, we'll get to that. In fact, let's go ahead and start getting some... They seem to be actually fighting now. After I dropped a dragon.
The winners, yes, are announced in the forum and on the Requiem, the homepage. The section that links to the notice about the Olympics has the winners posted as well.
Yes. Also, as you know, so we just had maintenance.
Yeah, we did. We just completed a maintenance. And there was a change on the server side. We turned off the 5v5 battlefield map. It was very unpopular before it started being very, very popular all of a sudden. And it was noted, and thanks to reports from players too, that this battlefield was just being abused because the small teams, the 5v5, allows two teams of five, which is really easy to... Either
long story short, yeah. People were cheating and
they were cheating. By guild or by multi-clienting. They were farming.
So we went ahead and we shut that down until we can get a better handle on how to do that. We do have the GMs who are going in and like myself, every once in a while, kind of invisible, trying to check it out and see. But I mean, obviously, we cannot be there 24/7, so it was becoming just too much of an issue. We've gotten rid of it for now. Might come back. Maybe we'll use it for something else. I don't know.
We might repurpose it. That'd be the best option for it.
Yeah.
Could be re-released as a battlefield, but I can actually experiment with our map tool to see if... Because I haven't used it very much, and it would be a good place to start experimenting, trying to make it a little bigger. That map is just insanely too small.
Yeah. And
it needs
so
a lot of work. So
some of the other things that have happened recently. So we've had last weekend, as was just brought up, we did have our Olympics. The winners are on the website. And as far as the battlefield portion, we realized there was a huge snafu. Huge snafu.
We didn't have the time it would take to really
do what we needed to do. So what we've basically said is we're going to go ahead and redo that again. It'll be a day that is, and a broadcast that is devoted specifically
to the tournament.
To the tournament.
Right.
So we'll go ahead and we'll redo that, and we'll recast a new set of rewards. We don't know what those will be exactly, but we want to make sure that they're cool.
They will obviously include the title and the effects. They can include that always. And there are still victors from the previous tournament we had that have those effects, and they won't be losing their effects either. The winners for the previous tournament will keep the effects. We may add those effects to the winners for this upcoming tournament, but... Yeah. Also, I did promise that you could, everyone that participated or signed up could have their titles, and I'll still keep that. If we have to work out a way, I think we'll probably end up using the forums to officially, what was that? Oh, yeah, dragon right there? No, I don't know. To officially, like, have the, if you want to request that title, but I will tell you this, when we have the actual Battlefield tournament, anyone that received a title for having participated is gonna, those titles will go away in place of actually having the Battlefield tournament. But I did promise that I'd give you that title if you participated. So if you really, really want it, which from what I understand, most people don't want it anyway because there was no tournament. But if you really want it, I'll keep to what I said, and we'll work out a way on the forum for you to request that. And you can have them temporarily until we redo the tournament. I probably went on too long about that anyway. Go ahead.
All right, so, these guys are actually fighting.
Of course.
What was I saying?
Hard to farm this battlefield. You know why? Because the team size. It's not 5 versus 5. This thing can get huge. You can have 30 people in here. You can, and it's impossible to control that environment.
And everyone attacks the GM, of course.
Right.
So, Peppermint has a question from a player. Question is the old server versus server event dungeon drop map permanent?
No, it's not intended to be permanent. Given that... I had Altaris' help with this, but it gives me a bit of a conundrum now, as the gear that drops in that on those maps, the accessory sets are pretty much the best in the game now. They're the top tier. So... Now, and the map was intended as an event. So when the map gets removed, then you have a bunch of people that played at that time. And this can be okay in a lot of cases to leave a sort of, you know, there's a permanent sort of advantage there for people that played at that time and were able to have access to that map. If it gets removed, and then it adds value to that. And that can be okay sometimes, but usually when it's the top tier gear, and it's the best stuff, it needs to always be available, right? So while the map is still intended to be temporary and it's going to get removed, I'm thinking about ways that we'll probably end up having those accessory sets available by other means. So yeah, the map is temporary. Or it's not permanent.
Yeah, so... just trying to find my...
Your cool stuff.
This is.
Oh, it's too bad the video's not working. Oh, well. They could watch you struggle to find this way. the link you're looking for.
Luckily, this is all I see. So this can see Dark Elf.
I love that avatar thing, or whatever that is over there.
That's, Data?
Yeah, Data doing Data. Sherlock.
Data. I love, that's my favorite.
And looking
Data.
Like a little like Bob, too.
Yes, I love Data. Data's awesome.
All right, Brent Spiner's great.
He is. He is by far one of my favorite
characters in Star Trek.
Yes. Yeah. So is this the one from this morning? Yes, 6 hours ago.
Woohoo!
All right. So I'm trying to do this without a...
Is it going to be able to share on the...
Well, I would have, except I just found out today that someone disconnected that TV, so I can't share it over there like I normally would. But that's okay. What I can do is this. So we actually have some new stuff. If you're in the chat right now, I'm going to throw in a link, and that link is going to take you to basically my Tumblr, where I've gone ahead and I posted up some stuff from our artists.
This is all the concept art for the new armor that we'll be releasing.
Well, it's not even concept at this point. These are
These are the actual models. That's right. It's not concept anymore.
Yeah, these aren't even concept. These are the actual models.
Yeah, this is the real look.
So for those who are in-game right now, or I guess in our Twitch chat, we have the Kruxnia female and caster and melee. We also have the Kruxnia male caster.
Yeah, he spelled it wrong, but that's okay.
Oh, okay. They did, didn't they?
Yeah.
But, and then let's see. So we got the Kruxnia male caster. We also have the Bartok took. Female melee armor and male melee armor.
Right.
Which just looked like someone drenched it in blood. Just went.
Were those the completed ones?
No,
these are not complete. Yeah.
These are not complete. These are works in progress. Because I told that I would continue to show these their progress.
Right. I haven't even tested these yet, but yes.
Yeah.
That'll be happening this month.
Yeah.
Because we're going to do the dungeon probably end of month or beginning of next month.
Sweet. Yeah, and so this is the Turin caster armor, and this is the Turin female melee armor, which I love this. I like the look of that.
Yeah.
I like that. That looks cool. So, yeah, just keep checking back. I usually, anytime I post on the Tumblr, it posts to my Twitter, CM Varitas, or at CM Varitas.
That's where you're going to put most of the teasers, right?
Yeah, so if you can find me on the Warp Portal stuff, too. I'm posting all the time. But, yeah. So, nice little gift for everyone. Let's see. Mm-hmm. We want permanent new SVS map flicks. Hmm.
Right, that was the comment earlier about those event maps.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, we'll... Well, that's totally under consideration, right?
Yeah.
At least means to get the stuff on there. And the NPCs and the map itself is pretty fun, too, as far as I know. The EXP grind on it's probably great, too.
Should I check another battlefield? Let's see. Do we got any others going? Another field of contention?
You can try it. Yeah, you should join the battlefield. And, oh.
Okay,
there's only one right now. No, there's a total battlefield two counts, actually. You're just not the right level for the other ones. You can change your level. If you want, as a GM, and you can try the other ones, too.
Just go on in, hang out. See, this is weird, because there's like a box or something that's hidden there. It's like an invisible box. Is anyone in here? Am I by myself? I am by myself. I don't see anybody else. So I guess anyone who wants to go in here, I should just make it a field of dragons. Oh, no, there are other people actually fighting. I'll be good then. We got Tooze and Sweetie. Hello, Tooze and Sweetie. Now that they know that they're on screen.
Pardon.
Let's see, they got Hades, and who else is on my team? Devious. Got Devious on here. They just killed somebody.
Oh, there's... Ooh, a Bartok. Speaking of Bartok. That's a Bartok melee over there.
So,
I don't know if it's a berserker or what.
Oh, there's some more. There we go. There's Elf, Dark, Jacqueline, and... Let's see.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to turn on my thing.
You're not God mode, are you? Nope.
Nope, I forgot.
You just totally gave them a kill.
I did. Whoops.
You're feeding.
She's banned. I'm helping. You know what, though? It's fair. I did accidentally kill someone.
It was a total accident there.
I totally tried to kill someone earlier, so I guess it's only fair that I do that too.
We made Peppermint laugh.
See, someone could say they killed the GM. Actually, I can't even get out.
And got him banned too.
I can't even get out. Don't leave. I don't plan to leave. Although my character's kind of stuck.
I'm going to leave at one point. I keep forgetting to set up the notices, but I want to do a game announcement to have more people join us in the chat room here.
There is someone called Bunny Fufu.
Especially the people that are playing in this battlefield, as a matter of fact.
Why can I not log out? What is going on?
What are you trying to do? You need to resurrect.
It's not letting me resurrect.
Press escape. Press nearest. Yes, it is.
There it goes. Wait, but...
It didn't stop. You don't die again.
Oh, yeah.
Do what you gotta. Yeah.
There you go.
Like that.
All right. So.
I'll be right back.
All right. So here we are. In the battlefield. You can all check it out. I'm going to try not to kill anyone and try not to be another number statistic. This is your guys' event. Although it looks like blue team is kicking red team's butt. So, yay? Let's see who's on each team. So, looks like we have on the blue team, Sweetie, Devious, Twos, Hades, and Bunny Fufu. And on the red team, we have Elf Dark, Jacqueline, Bog Bogdan, Iceland, Burn Turds, Dirds, yeah, Zozoba. Okay, you guys, all these names, man. And, oh look, there's V and Peppermint. I see a V and Peppermint in here somewhere. Where is he? He's on the opposite side, I think. Oh, great. Everyone's trying to kill me. I'm seeing the love here. Seeing the love. Yeah. I see how this is. No Fitterino. Okay. You hear typing. Sorry about that. No idea. What is Fiderino? What a bad word.
Did I type over anything?
Oh, I don't think so. Oh, join us, yes. Yes, join us.
Hopefully we'll get a few more in the chat.
And, I forgot, yeah, so if more people join, I'll go ahead and I'll relink the,
Yeah, you should.
The link.
The Tumblr!
The Tumblr, yes. Is that farming now? What? Oh, look! VM Peppermint is on the other side! Oh, I feel the love. Is this what's gonna happen? I see it.
Demode!
Oh, well, let me attack him.
That's because they have you locked down.
So much
and,
love.
Oh, and you are too close to their resurrection. See that gravestone up there? You cannot attack them at this
that thing?
Location. No, they're next to it, though. There's a little gravestone on the ground. There's a certain range you got to get from that before...
So if I go over here...
Oh, you can definitely... You're already well past it now. Yeah.
I'm going to stand over here. So if anyone has any questions right now, please feel free to ask them. That's what this is for. That's why we have Helium here, so you can answer all of your, you know, burning questions. So it was not boring to play.
Oh, and that was something, yeah, I promised too. And once this battlefield is over, we're going to turn on some bonuses.
Oh, cool.
We're going to have you do it by GM command. It's going to be nice.
Yeah. All right. What's going on here? Ooh, blue team is wrecking the red team. It's harder to kill them when you can't hit. It is. It is very hard to kill when you can't hit them. Hello, guys.
This is a pretty one-sided battlefield, too. We'll see how that goes.
You want a permanent...
He wants permanent premium, or he doesn't, and he's just saying that, and... We're not going to have permanent premium. And pets, we could probably do something where you bundle like 3 months restoring of your pet for a little cheaper than it would be 1 month at a time. I don't know. But pets are permanent. It's just that you can't get their benefits except 30 days at a time. It's an item mall item.
Yeah.
And honestly, the game wouldn't exist without item mall items.
This is true.
Mm-hmm.
like, GM fix magic, and yes, I know, we know, sweetie. We are aware of the magic int issue.
Magic int issue, huh?
Yeah, it's the same one that, like, there's a set that has the wrong stats attached to it?
Not the accessories. I fixed that. Which set? Specifically.
Sweetie, which set? Hi, Yugi.
Maybe.
We're hanging out. I'm just gonna dance over here with the devious, or jump around. Jump up, and get down. Jump. So what's happened so far is we're hanging out in the battlefields, making sure people are fighting.
Yeah.
Well, this is a lot of standing.
We've previewed some, or teased some of the models. Still works in progress.
Yeah, so for those just joining, I'm going to go ahead and put this in here. fix Warlord.
Okay.
Yeah. How many games new coming around? I always play Requiem from Lintra server?
Oh, wow, that's a long time ago. Lintra was one of the originals. There was Valdez and Lintra.
Oh, okay.
And then they launched Hammerine, the PK server. So Lintra was one of the first. Lintra was always a smaller population. In fact, smaller than we have even now. Lintra was a really small population server, but we kept it open as long as we could because the people that played there really enjoyed it. So that's cool to have you.
Oh, cool. Well, thank you for joining us. Let's see, how many games new coming around? Not quite sure. What the question is? I mean, right now we've got.
Maybe he's just asking about content, new content for the game,
yeah.
And which you, yeah, I would refer to your Tumblr.
Yeah, so a new content right now is in there. That's what we've got so far. We're hoping to. I know in the past we've talked a lot about some of the things. Like we definitely want to do a new dungeon. That's what
happening.
That's what this armor is supposed to be for.
With new bosses.
New bosses, new dungeon. And then, I mean, now there are some things that we would really like to happen, but we're not sure if they will happen.
Like an entirely new map design for that new dungeon.
Yes.
That's one of the tougher things.
One of the things is we are still trying to figure out how to get Rosen to work.
Yeah. Well, Rosen would be an entirely new map design.
Yeah.
And we've started working on it some time ago, but then we found out that the map tools that we have, well, just say you fell through the map,
at the end of the...
We're able to make new maps, but not new maps.
Right now you can see Rosen, you just can't stand on Rosen.
Right.
You fall
it's
through
a nice
the earth.
Cloud.
it's like an invisible mirage. So we're working on that, and we hope to be able to make that happen. It's just proving to be an interesting adventure in doing so.
And it's a programming adventure, too.
Yeah, it's not a little issue.
No.
There was the other stuff, like we wanted to bring back some of the Season 1 items.
Yeah, which can still happen.
Yeah, because I know, if I remember correctly, we still couldn't find the bridge.
That stuff, as far as graphical resources go and map resources, no, that I don't even think we received it when we got Requiem from the Korean Development Studio. We
yeah.
just don't have it, the old stuff.
But we do have some really cool
new stuff.
I'm just going to take screenshots of everyone attacking the poor GM.
They're farming you again.
So much love.
They can't get a kill, though.
So much love. But who wants Nightmare Boss?
Nightmare boss? There are nightmare bosses.
I think he's wondering if I want to basically throw one down in this battlefield.
Oh, okay.
Ah, regardless of new games, yeah. Yes, we... Thank you. We love having people here.
Oh,
and,
got that.
Yeah, awesome. And it's great to have... I know a lot of our players are players that have been here since the beginning.
Yeah,
like,
a lot of them. And
a lot
along
of,
with me.
A lot since Bloody Mare, right?
Mm-hmm. In 2008, in June, is when I was here Gravity Interactive a little before that, but I played Requiem in its open beta. I think I only got to like level 30, in my mid-30s during the beta. Some people reached cap during the beta, but I've always played Requiem too.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Yeah, so I know that there are things, there was the mention of a giant tree or something.
Well, a hammerine tree, if that's what you're referring to.
Might be. I just know that there is some things that we discussed trying
to... Oh,
hammerine
tree effects. I'm sorry to interrupt. Oh, they were incredible. Just like all the return gate effects, all that stuff got removed in what was called optimization. What was actually was is that at the time, people's computers were just on the cusp of, you know, a lot of people had problems running the game, or the game would crash a lot because they had poorly performing computers, and the ways the devs dealt with that was to reduce the graphic loads in the game and to remove the eye candy, which I always thought was not the greatest idea, but...
No. But that's why I know, while we can't guarantee what we'll be able to find or resurrect, we are making an active effort to try and resurrect some of those really cool things, because... I mean, you know, Requiem is 8 years... No, it's older.
Requiem's older. If you're actually considering the original Korean launch, we're talking 2006.
Yeah, so, this is a game... Everyone's computer is much better now.
This game is 10 years old.
You know, so we want to bring back some of the stuff that made this game really cool in the beginning, and is really kind of... the original look that the developers wanted in the beginning.
And
they took it out.
And anyone who's on the internet today, his computer could handle all the eye candy that was included with the original release.
Yeah. And that'd be really cool if we get that. Peppermint says he's sorry.
Get back in here, Peppermint.
Damn it, you knocked me off my perch. I liked my perch.
Oh, you get to run for a little bit. That was your moment to run.
You know, it's really hard not to just go... I have to just take it.
You need to learn Adamant Mind. Maybe you... Do you have it now? What class are you?
Hello.
Bring up your skills. No. You've got some skills from just about every class on your quick slots.
I totally killed that guy. I'll admit it.
Did you?
I totally killed him.
Let me see something. I want to see something. You're at the time. You're okay. Never mind.
I totally killed Soy Doro.
Yeah, you should look at the battle chat. See how much you hit him for.
Let's see. Where's my? What's the?
He was critting you.
He was hitting me hard. I'd be dead.
You'd be dead.
I'd be dead if I wasn't in the...
If I didn't kill you. And I took off my god mode. I'd totally be dead.
I have no idea what that says. I can only read parts of it. Something with... server...
Stun from 35 meters, 3-second cooldown. Yeah.
See, so, Fix Berserker.
Yeah, well, then Fix Warlords. Okay. You're gonna have to be more specific, and if that is more specific, I don't know which skill you're talking about. 3-second cooldown? On a 35-meter stun? No, there's no such skill. Maybe he's referring to something else that is a little bit differently done.
There is a lag.
In a single skill like that, the dash?
There's a slight lag, so he can respond in a minute. It's about 30 seconds lag between us speaking and it actually...
There's nothing with a 3-second cooldown stuns.
The thing is, it might not actually be intended. It could be something else. Why there is a huge delay.
Yeah.
There's a huge delay. It's just something that happens with Twitch. The way it goes through and relays.
Latency?
Yeah, latency.
There's a delay.
And we do have a little blue sword.
What
so
the?
Much love.
They're switching
so much
gear
love.
Around?
There's always a huge
funny.
Delay. Yeah. Twitch is known for that. Now, some streamers have gotten really good at being able to kind of...
Oh, time it and do the speaking at... Oh, that's interesting. I hadn't even considered
that. Most of the time you're not going to notice
they're seeing
it.
Something totally different than what is actually...
Yeah, so, I mean, the best thing you can do is just continue to do what you're going to do and do your show, and it will relay in Twitch as it comes through. So,
get used to the offset and the nature.
Yeah,
of it.
Essentially. So, and sometimes it's lower, sometimes it's higher. It's whatever the streaming medium decides.
I'm cracking up right now just watching that.
There is something very funny about this particular set. We got a girl dressed up in a Russian outfit with a big, huge axe.
Oh yeah, it's more like a mal. I don't know how you describe that hammer there, but
kicking an elf's butt is what this is.
This reminds me of the movie Elf.
It does. You know what, though?
You're just not quite tall enough, though, right?
Yeah, it's true. I really, I don't like this costume, but this costume gives me endless amounts of humor in this lovely... Okay, I think I took enough screenshots. Like 50 billion screenshots.
Not liking it is why it's so cool.
This is true. It is ridiculous. Look at this costume. I mean, he looks like he's ready to go to a particular type of club and, dance on the bar things in Christmas. Oh, my gosh, it's killer teddy bears again.
Yeah, that's
oh
a costume.
Oh, my God, the thing.
That's pretty cool. I love the three-eyed teddy bear.
The three-eyed
Thanks
teddy
for
bear is
off.
Terrifying, is what that is. I think we should just have an entire thing of three-eyed teddy bears.
There are three or four toys, urinal toys.
Oh, okay, so
that's what that is.
MD, so short of ferocious tiger, -59% defense.
Right, that's a skill.
About the charge, plus DNA, Triffered Scream, 25 milliseconds.
Terrified Scream has a range at 25 meters. It's an AoE.
Plus all like mag. You know, Warlord's OP, you don't need to make a list of the skills. Yes.
Oh, I'll grant that. If that's the only thing in the argument to grant, that's easy. Warlord is overpowered and has to be addressed. Yeah, that's goes without saying.
Special brought up. Also, how about the compound Red Xeon? I mean, 10 by 10, it's really lazy. Can you make it 100 by 1100 or something more fast?
There are issues, limitations, in how many different compounding recipes we can have overall. So I can make it bigger or smaller, but I can't have so many sets. But yeah, I understand it's really, I could make it 1,000 and just make it so you have to have full stacks. And I don't know, if that's better, voice your opinion about that and let me know. As it is, I think it's 100 and 100 in there right now, isn't it? I believe so. If it's 10 by 10, we'll certainly up that. Yeah, because that could take all day.
That being said, I need to find a new location. Let's see, where do I want to go?
You do so much streaming these days.
Let's see, so, yeah, I've been spawning and crap around here a lot. I'm thinking...
Why not go, or maybe... You could go to Alban, or you could go...
Where's Alban?
There's a warp gate in here. If you go to map, you'll see where it's at.
Or I can just...
You can just warp anywhere.
Why would I go there? I just warp. I just need to find which code I want to go to.
We could go... Well,
Varnus, I don't know. Alban, there we go. To the forge.
Sure.
That's really...
Yeah, because we're going to turn on bonuses.
We're going to go hang out at the forge.
Yep.
If anyone wants to join me, there might be some a point to up defense if Warlord has -59%, -75%. Let Kurt get run over.
Kurt is the starting town.
I thought about that, but then I'm like, no, I want our new players to actually enjoy themselves, not feel as though they're being... thank you.
You're getting attacked in the forge. Tell him that you're going to turn on bonuses. Stop attacking.
This is what happens. So no love in this place, man.
They're upset right now because there's no bonuses for the forge right now. That's why they're attacking you. That makes perfect sense. Oh, they killed you before you got it. That's pretty funny. You can resurrect right there. Go to your inventory. You should have, yeah, that was one right there. Oh, bag four, top right. Bag four, top right. There you go. Use. Sure. On the spot, resurrection.
Moot.
It's nice.
Hi, Basilisco. And hey. Larry is back. So much love, man. So much love. All right, so you want to go ahead and turn on some bonuses?
Yeah,
here,
sure.
I'll pass the keyboard over.
See if I can remember what these are. You have them in here? Maybe.
I don't think I do. Oh, maybe I do.
Forget them for the moment. Well, this one, these ones I know. Let's start with, start with EXP. Let's do EXP. So, how much? Double?
Sure.
Okay. That should be good. Wait, did I do that right? I did. Yeah, you did. It worked, as you can see. So that drops look kind of low at 100, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay,
let's increase the drop rate.
Let's double that, too. Uh-huh. Woohoo! Now that looks nice.
There you go.
And
Jeez.
Then there's one more that I wanted to. But I can't remember it right now. Let me see the folder. I think I can get it. Yes. Yeah. So see one that says forge something or other. Dang it. There it is.
Sorry. Admin. What is new? What is it? What we have to do? Can you explain me? So Kylie Reese in the chat right now is asking a question. I'm not quite sure what they're asking though. Asking admin, what is it, what we have to do, can you explain me?
There we go. Okay, so here's what you're going to... I'm going to turn on 73% forge. Which means if you add in the other bonuses, you can get it to 75% success increase.
Nice.
Which is one of the highest we've ever given. So that's for Murder Hour, because I like Murder Hour. Let's see if I can get this right. I think
usually
then
there's a lot
7,300 should be. Oh yeah, that should. Let's see. Where's the reinforcement guy? This is just for reinforcement. Reinforcement item. Yeah, there it is. Now everyone will consider that 75%, but I just set it to 73. But anyway, so. So that's great, and we'll leave that on for the next, let's see. Well, we'll leave that on all night tonight.
Woot. Awesome.
Tomorrow in the morning, it'll be off.
All right. Now, somewhere in here, I forgot. One of the things that we do need to want to go ahead and announce to everyone, we just released Ragnarok Clicker.
New title.
So, great thing about Clicker is you really don't need to do anything. You just kind of turn it on and let it do its thing.
It's one of those running in the background, like,
yeah,
take your mind off work every once in a while thing.
Go back, and it's kind of cute. So, I just want to show you this, or you can ignore it, either or. But, yeah, so this is what we have right now. This is our new game that we just released.
It's totally work safe, yep.
Yep, and, you know, this was done in Junction, so it's...
We're publishing.
It's all cool.
We worked with the developers.
Yeah, so... Ragnarok Clicker. This is one of our other titles. Thought we'd go ahead and share that. But
for Ragnarok players, they're going to love this, I bet.
Yeah, if you've ever played Ragnarok, it's just a great nostalgia thing. It's not meant, you know, it's nostalgia. There's just fun, some fun stuff.
Possibilities in the future, too, if everything works out well, that we can do this with other titles the same way as we did with Ragnarok. But we'll see.
Yes. So, back to this. So, just so you know, guys, right now we got 75%, or that's what you will notice. It's 73%.
Yeah, it's 73%
but
bonus.
But with your bonuses, it bumps it up to 75%.
Yep.
And so, reinforcement, go, have fun, enjoy.
What do you mean it's not working on tools? It only works with the NPC, is what you're saying?
What
Link Zillow said. I don't know that.
I'll
have to check
working.
That.
Okay.
If that's the case, I'm not sure about that. I remember it working with tools just fine.
Well, I can check that right after
that. Yeah, I'll go check that.
Yeah, right after the thing.
Yeah.
So now that we're all here, oh, I remember this spot. That's right, this is where I always used to spawn in dragons. Also, by the way, other question. Can you make the server versus server map to level 85 players? Because I can't enter with my 85 one.
Yeah, I think we put an 89 restriction on it, maybe.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, well, if we end up making... Well, the map's not supposed to be permanent at all. But we're probably going to end up having... There's so much demand for it. We're going to have to work it in somehow. So, yeah... May change the level restrictions on it. We'll see. Not. I can't promise anything right now with that, but it's definitely changes are coming. Whether it's turned off and the content is put up somewhere else, or it's kept and it just becomes permanent, there's going to be some changes either way. Or. So it's like an active thing. Yeah. We'll be talking about it in upcoming Murder Hours, I'm sure. Oh boy, it's time to start dropping dragons.
I always drop dragons. Really, this is not a murder hour unless I'm dropping dragons everywhere.
Okay, Link Zillow. I thought...
Sweet.
Worked just fine with the tool.
Awesome. This is a great place for a dragon.
Yeah, right on top of the gravestones. This is the graveyard of Bob.
I don't know. I just picked one. It's like there's two rune horns now. Don't die.
And this continent, Numeran, in the game, too, is apparently was near the center of when the Thanatos tragedy happened. This didn't used to be an island, apparently. It's an island now, as a part of a gigantic crater, most likely. But the Wing Riders is as high as we go anymore. There's not really a chance for aerial photography, except the Wing Riders and all the little flying critters that we ride around on. So, but the airships are all crashed, and no one knows, in the storyline, no one knows how to get them flying again.
Look, my Charizard.
There you go, other title references.
Oh, look, there's VM Peppermint again.
Hey, VM Peppermint.
Now it's murder hour.
Yes. Now that the dragons have come.
One day we're going to have to come up, create some new NPCs for everyone to kill.
That's a good idea. Just for murder hour.
Just murder hour NPCs.
Right.
It'd be awesome.
Mm-hmm. You know what? Well, just getting off on... These aren't actual plans, but they're kind of pipe dream-like plans. Like turning Ion Mine into a actual Rex race racing track.
That would be fun.
I want Ion Mine to be a Rex racing track and making the game actually conform to that design. Like, that would be cool. That's like a pipe dream of mine. And then another interesting... Oh, there's Aster. Aster looks so cool.
She does look awesome. Or he. That's a she.
It's a she. Well, sort of. But, yeah. Another thing was... That I wanted to do was actually making some dedicated content for the battlefield tournaments to actually make the battlefield tournaments run more smoothly and easily, and have the game help me run such a thing, so that basically, you know, special maps for battlefield tournament and special NPCs that say sell gear that goes poof in an hour, stuff like that, so that each time. Anyway, just a lot of that's another pipe dream, though. These things aren't in the works necessarily. I'm just telling you the ideas I've had.
Yeah, there's a lot. Although, like I said, right now, big thing, get the dungeon, get the... Mm-hmm.
The stuff ready for the new content we have.
New content, and then we'll start working on all the other things. Mm-hmm. Also, I may have just spawned in a bunch of things.
May have just spawned in, I don't know, a dozen dragons? Not quite that many.
So I highly recommend partying up, guys. Yeah, so for anyone listening, if you want to go in, we got some asters, we got some dragons.
There were asters, too. Aster is the hardest thing in the world.
Oh, and
By yourself, she's not as hard, but one of the hardest bosses.
Well, I spawned in
three. Oh, three, that is right. There's three of them in the end map, too, but they're not all asters. That's even harder than the end map, because it's three asters.
So I left some presents for everybody. I highly recommend getting into raid groups.
You're not even going to help?
Nope.
How Ben can handle it now?
Help! These guys are
in like
all
15 minutes.
Look at these guys, man. They're all high levels.
Not everyone. Some of those shops are level one.
Hell, the shops can.
They can die.
They can die. But I mean, look at all these people. They're all like level. Okay, that's a grumpy, but that one's level 10.
If you're an Aster, you've played the game a little bit at least. You know what could happen.
Oh, look! They found one of the Asters.
You're dragging them around. Aster is trying to use a rest. Good luck.
There's two of them.
There's two Asters on fire. Aster on fire. Runehorn's dead. Naturally. Runehorn dies fast. That's pretty awesome. Screenshot, too. Now I realize everyone can't see the screenshot you're actually taking right now. the delay.
They will in a few minutes.
Yeah, they'll see it.
And honestly, if you're in-game, you can be a part of the screenshot.
Ooh, look at all the effects going on. There's just a lot. Hey, you haven't been disconnected yet. That's great. Sorry.
Man, I hope these screenshots are actually screenshotting. Maybe it's not screenshotting.
It depends on which... Sometimes you can get blank screenshots because the window for the client has been moved from the primary display to the other display, and then when you take a screenshot, it turns out black. It's a bug with the client, actually. Another pipe dream to fix that one, but yeah. Keep your. I think you'll be fine because you're on your primary display that you launched it on.
Well, you can always double check it over here.
Yeah, take a look at it.
You know, weather killing some things because it's not like there's much for me to do in the middle of the battle. I just sit here and watch and let you guys see the joy.
That is pretty awesome. That is classic Requiem stuff there. Fighting dragon. Look at all the effects all over the place. It's just. In the backgrounds, freaking dark skies and trees that look dead, and burnt out roofs. That's Requiem.
I buy weak points to make the premium. My old FB account is already on my War Portal account, but I can buy premium when I want to try. It says nothing. Sorry about my silly English.
it's on my War Portal.
If you're having issues,
that
please,
is definitely something we might be able to fix.
Just send in a ticket. If it helps, say it in whatever language is easier for you.
Our support team has
depending
options
on the
for translation.
Yeah, what's your preferred language? Because then sometimes we actually have GMs on staff who can converse on that, and we'll go ahead and move them that way, so that way they can pull it. Otherwise, I mean, sometimes it's just easier if we use translate or whatever. We'll figure it out. We will.
It may also be that you did. There's a check process, a first payment check process. In place, meaning we don't just accept payments immediately from everyone. They might be taking a look. It could take maybe a day. It's also possible that you should just check back and see if you can make payments in the future, or as soon as a day from the time that you checked. Because that could also be what's happening there. You tried to, the guy says he tried to buy points and nothing happened. So, I should point out you're laughing at the dropping dragons on people.
Damn it. I meant to drop that. Something else and accidentally dropped another dragon.
Oh, well, hey. You can never get enough dragons.
So, oops. I meant to drop a completely different NPC.
Too many dragons is always better than not enough.
Hey, you get loot, right? Leave loot. There we go. Maybe. Oh yeah, there she is.
Ooh, little girl. Do you need help finding your parents, little girl?
Yeah, totally.
Rip your face off.
I'll just put another one right over here just in case. Just in case.
Turn into a humongous wyvern doll thing that is all
lovely.
Mishmash of parts and eyeballs and some elbows over here and some hands over there.
This tree has some lovely eyeballs in it.
And sort of kind of lumbers over to you and kills you. That happens a lot.
Let's see.
Hey,
who's
a
still
killer
alive?
Up in there in the air. Flying killers. Yeah, there's always people above you. Did you notice that now?
Yeah, I can't say anything. My character, unfortunately, is red as well. So,
you can do that. You want a command to fix that?
Oh, it's okay.
You like being red? Okay. It's because you Death Note people all day.
Yeah, it's like I fix it, but at the same time, if someone bugs me enough, I'll just go red again. Mm-hmm. All right. Yes, someone said, was it it's the Dragon Olympics.
Yeah. Who said that?
Oh, a line in the chat.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see it there.
Let's see, where is everybody? Oh, yeah. See if anyone has found the little urinals I had left everywhere. Let's hide one over here. Yeah. I guess it's not really hiding if you're all kind of... I mean, you'll see where I put them eventually.
I think so many. I'm getting a little scared. It is Alban.
Hey, they're all high level. It's
a town.
I hear that.
They do say that the NPCs talk about being afraid of the monsters in town, too. Fair warning, right?
Yes, fair warning. This is why all those NPCs are scared, because this happens. This is what happens in a German party. I don't know.
Oh, I forgot to set up your skill stuff on this one, too. Well,
oh, wow. All of them are still here.
I really
would have expected you guys to take them out a lot faster.
One of them's dead. That dragon right there is dead. There's one dead on the ground there.
Yeah, and then there's two up there. There's still some hasters.
Oh, man.
Is it all three hasters?
This is such a murder.
It is murder hour. Yes.
These are going to be here after the hour, probably, some of them. Oh.
Let's see, how far are they? Oh. Maybe I overestimated how dare the villagers to call you monster. I think Dushras is trying to do something.
That's what you'll be saying. Meanwhile, a dragon behind you is about to step on you and crush you.
Yeah. Oh, this is excellent. Let's see, did anyone find the urinals yet? Nope, I don't see them anywhere.
They're hard to see.
They are tiny. I think that's what's nice about those.
Oh, I wonder, does little Urinal, I don't know if her scripts to summon toys will work out here or not. May just be by herself. But maybe she does. I haven't actually noticed that.
Should I put one in here?
Sure. Well, wait, what is that? Wait. There could be something in here. Hey, but the card game dealer, who cares? Who cares? Tabmaster, who cares? Agent, you get quests from that, but the agent there, she's probably the only one that sells those quests, too. But hey, whatever. Whatever.
Oh, fine.
There's another building, maybe. I turned you up to it.
Fine,
you're blocking
I'll be nice.
Quest completion.
That'll be fine.
Rawr, rawr, rawr.
I have complete...
Now, this place in particular, all you do is buy and sell gear, and you just... No one... This is great. You could, like, summon five of them in here. That sounds fine.
There we go. She's just going to be the mysterious little child in the middle of a room looking...
She'll collect your gear for you. Here. She'll break it.
She'll...
They just buy and sell stuff here in these NPCs. There's nothing that's done here. Maybe a quest or two is completed or continued in here, but who knows?
Look at that little era. Yeah, you know what? I think someone...
Are you in... Why is it not attacking you?
Oh,
you crashed.
I did crash.
I think you clicked something weird.
Crashed. All right, so. Oh, where's my thing?
You could have been disconnected and had to exit. That would have been even worse, right? Not really, about the same.
Well, it's okay. We have, I have that up right now.
You have a picture of Black Tower up.
Yep.
That's a nice picture.
But that's okay. It's 6:02.
We are murder houred.
We started, okay, we have 6 minutes.
We do. We started late.
We did. We started late. So we have 6 minutes. I wonder how much damage I can do in 6 minutes.
I don't know.
Because obviously these NPCs are way too easy for these players.
Yeah, and there's not enough of them, and yeah, they're just way too easy. You can leave some boxes behind and let them break the boxes.
I need the boxes. I forgot.
Oh, you don't have that one?
I you gave it to me, and then it got lost.
I need to
re-give
you everything. Whose candy is this?
I don't know, but I've been eating them.
Well,
I might eat one in a minute. But first, I must get through this.
The logging in.
Yes.
You know, if you use Steam, then you wouldn't be on this GM account. Never mind.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's okay. We're here. I'm going back in. My little crazy elf.
For anyone that was frustrated with this, the Steam install just about a week ago, it's fixed.
Yay!
You can.
Alright, so now
you can get an up-to-date. Current as of right now, client, when you install or when you verify integrity of game cache using Steam.
Oh, I think someone found Erinal because she's no longer here. Or the entire server crash. I think someone found Erinal because she's not in there.
Oh, dragged her. Yeah, or.
Oh, wait, I have to do this.
Or you just hadn't loaded it yet and it's still in there.
There we go. It's almost like maybe I should put the cover up and just let people discover these things for themselves.
Yeah,
she's been dragged off,
yeah.
They found her.
She's been dragged off.
Nice. Oh, it looks like the other dragons are, oh no.
There's one.
He's still there.
That's there.
Where the hell is Erinal? Who took her? There's Peppermint. I see a Peppermint.
Peppermint's trying to steer clear of boss AoEs and DOTs and such.
If you spawned one Erinal, I brought her to the other ones. Oh, no, I spawned 3 of them.
Yeah.
So I don't know where the others are. I don't know why I put on makeup, but we have no camera.
This has been a cameraless murder hour. Thank you. It has,
but I hope it's at least been entertaining.
Your stream has been entertaining.
Oh, there they are.
Times.
He found. Oh, there we go.
Yeah. There's 3 of them. All 3 of them together. On Radiant with Dawn.
Radiant Dawn. I'm noticing you have quite a few.
And he was just arguing with me the other day about how protectors and commanders aren't tanky enough. Not tanky enough.
Oh, apparently Zeal
until
Zilla
I crashed. Oh, you were tanky enough until you crashed. When it happens when you crash a tank.
Well, this is beautiful. Look at this. This is
a
graphical nightmare that this is.
Now that needs optimization.
That'd be awesome. All right, so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to cause a mess.
Gatherer of Erinal. Ernal's making himself buff. Her, him, who knows. Oh, those are cool.
They're easy, but they're cool. They just look badass.
We say hi back to Blueberry. Not in here, but off afar, wherever Blueberry is.
Yay, Blueberry! We love Blueberry.
We do.
Just, again, these are so easy, I might as well. These are like what I would like to call,
They're like gumdrops.
They are. But they're like the trash mobs in then we're going to have the big box.
Mm-hmm. I can't help it. I always chew my hard candy up. Mm-hmm. Chew up my hard candy.
And then as the... this is the toughest one, right?
Yeah, that one's... yeah, yeah. Because it goes, like, minion crazy.
I'm stunned.
You're stunned by Runehorn.
I was about to say, why can't... so I'm going to spawn...
and here. This one is no longer available anymore, either. We closed Primordial Biscuit.
So,
that was an 8th anniversary event. Yeah. Anyway.
So I'm going to put them right here.
Although we left open Mythic Runehorn and Titan Doomshaw. The other way around, rather. Titan Doomshaw and Mythic Runehorn. That's not necessarily permanent, but we've left them open.
Where is he?
These couple weeks now, after Primordial Biscuit closed. Because there's lots of...
well, I don't know where he's at. He's somewhere right there. Someone will find out.
You're wrong on that. You're the best VM, and so is Blueberry. Everyone that's our VM is the best VM. It's just as simple as that.
Well, yeah. I don't know where he's at.
Requiem VMs have always been some of the best VMs, I would say, out there. So, yeah.
I guess he'll just appear when someone triggers him, huh? Primordial Biscra?
Oh, yeah, well, why is he not paying attention to you? I don't know.
Oh, it's because I have...
review mode?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I don't want them to go after me. I want them to go after the players.
Once there is someone for them to pay attention to, they will.
Oh, poor Chico. Radiant Wotan just found...
well, that is a matter of opinion. Just like beauty.
Oh, he's collecting all the... Lord 300s. Woo! Alright. So we are now at our hour. Thank you for joining us. Oh, I'm going to go ahead and share this again for anyone who's joining us late.
Ding! We may now be eaten after we cool off a little.
Yay!
Yeah, that is great. That's a preview for all the... just take that link and go see all the new armor sets that... the actual models, they're not quite done yet, but work in progress. You can go see, preview them there.
Yeah, so we'll have some presents for you. I hope you enjoy them. This has been the Requiem Murder Hour 13.
Yep, and remember, those bonuses are good until tomorrow morning. So you've got a good 12 hours on it.
Yeah, go enjoy. Enjoy, have fun. Thank you for joining us. I'm CM Varitas. This is...
Helium.
And have a great day.